Right now, crews are still working to clear a crash on I-70 in Westmoreland County. A tractor trailer and three tri-axle trucks collided in the eastbound lanes at the Yukon exit early this morning. The driver of the tractor trailer was trapped and first responders worked to get him out. He was conscious and talking at the scene. State police are investigating. It's unclear when the eastbound lanes will be fully reopened.